A continuación, les presentamos una de las noticias más antiguas de Guatemala.
We present one of the oldest news in Guatemala, agrarian conflict. Conflicts abound due to the growth of agro-industries such as African palm oil plantations, which face resistance from subsistence farmers and their families. Another one of these conflicts took place on June 8th, when a group of 40 peasants occupied 64 hectares planted with African palm oil in the community of Chinacolay, Fray Bartolomé de las Casas, Alta Verapaz, Guatemala, 15 kilometers north of the Franja Transversal del Norte.
I went to Guatemala City, to the National Land Fund, to see several authorities. There I learned that this land belongs to our parents. They showed us a map and we saw that this reserve is part of that hill over there.
Un plano extendido por el desaparecido Instituto
A blueprint issued by the disappeared National Institute for Agrarian Transformation defines that the disputed area is a natural forest reserve belonging to the community. But according to the peasants, it was clear-cut to plant African palm instead by the company Palmas de Desarrollo S.A. Padesa.
Palmas de Desarrollo S.A. Padesa.
They said this was a reserve, but they planted African palm, which is very sad. What about the animals' habitat? And they are not small animals, they are big, wild animals, but still they planted African palm in their habitats.
We talked on the phone with Carlos de la Torre, agricultural manager of Padesa, who argued that this problem is not directly linked to his company, but to another independent producer that sells its production to Padesa. With proofs of payment in their hands, these peasants argue that since 2009, they finished paying the land. They complain that the land fund has failed to hand them their title.
Isn't it
true that what you are asking for is the title for this land? That's right.
Los comunitarios indicaron
Members of the community stated that they would not allow anybody inside the African palm oil plantation until they receive a title from the land fund.
We want to recover this land peacefully. We don't want any killings. We don't want any blood.
Acudimos a la delegación de
We visited the local land fund office to obtain their official statement, but as usual we were told to go to their information and communication office in Guatemala City.
En la ciudad de Guatemala. Al respecto, consultamos un diagnóstico elaborado por CGPLAN en donde literalmente señala...
So we checked an assessment study prepared by the General Planning Secretariat, which literally reads, an enterprise can complete the regularization process with land fund in 10 weeks, while the same process for a group of peasants takes an average of over a year.
Por una Guatemala
For a Guatemala in peace, in Fray Bartolomé de las Casas, for Guatevisión, this is Santiago Botón reporting.